guys for watching. Today's video was actually unexpected. I was just gonna do with the Tamiya, but I think the drive shaft snapped on the inside where the engine is. So unexpected, but thank you guys for watching. Stick around, hit that subscribe button, and you shall see more of this in the future. So thank you for watching. Goodbye.